The next step is to connect the arm tube to the arm bracket and rod assembly installed earlier. Rotate the pinion and connect the arm tube and arm rod. Tighten the arm tube fastener using a 7/16 wrench when the main arm is parallel to the face of the door. Be sure the elbow remains about 1.5 to 3 inches from the door.